You say you already cracked that one?
Yeah, this is the demo. I'm getting all 240. That was a ball. Oh, my bad. Oops.
There you go. That's right, you're sponsored now. You can give me another case of balls.
That's right, you're good. I just gotta get loose. Thanks, one.
Get him up. I'm tired, man.
No, you're good. I'm taking terrible swings.
Hey, you're gonna chop. Get that
See, I'm trying not to.
Just a little bit ahead.
Huh?
If you're gonna chop at it like that, make sure you're pulling that front shoulder out just a little bit ahead of that right shoulder. It's the opposite of when you're trying to pull hard.
Yeah.
But if you're going to chop like that, you've got to get square to it early. Otherwise, you're just going to beat it into the ground like that. If you open it up, it's going to be that one hopper instead of that two hopper.
I feel like pooping. Alright, let's go. Watch it.
Okay.
My bad. I was trying to go to just
no,
a little
hey,
side.
Don't. No, no, don't. Great swing. All right, I'm going to go two to the ceiling here.
Ah. Foul ball. Good. Two strikes.
Too flat. Six left in the bag.
Six left?
Six in the bag and then one back there.
Go.
Tank that one.
Yeah. Swing feels bad though, right now.
I don't know why.
You're a little heavy on that back foot.
Going this way?
Yeah, you're coming off of it a little late. You're a little kind of dug in on it.
Okay.
So usually when you're swinging good, that knee's coming around good and it's driving forward. Right now you're just kind of pushing, that knee's not coming. He's not turning with the rest of the swing.
I got you.
All right, looks like we got seven here. One you gotta pull. Coming into you right over the middle, you almost have to pull that one. Yeah, but that's a good miss.